Last couple are coming in. Madge's Bunnies, Spring Missile, Cooler Rocco, Marlowe, Man on the outside, and the green light through, Bunny in motion. Race number 8 on the card, final leg of the quaddie. All set and ready. Racing, Spring Missile dwelt out wide. Marlowe Man came out humming. Bad Boy Sniper got away quickly. Cooler Rockers moving up, and then Seven Jacks. Marlowe Man went for the doctor into the back. He sprinted five clear. Midfield was Jumble, followed by Seven Jacks, and then Prince Tanga. Spring Missile, Madge's Bunnies at the tail, coming to the home turn. Marlowe Man by four to Cooler Rocker. They'll follow by Bad Boy Sniper and Jumble, but it's Marlowe Man in the lead. He's going to go back to back. Marlowe Man by two, Bad Boy Sniper second, Cooler Rocker third, and then Jumble. They'll follow by Seven Jacks, a gap of the race, Madge's Bunnies, Prince Tanga, and Spring Missile back at the rear. Marlowe Man does it again. Number 8, Marlowe Man first for Ian and Barry Foley. Number 8, Marlowe Man first, owned by young Zach Shoesmith. And Marlowe Man, he led all of the way here last Friday night, and he's done it again. Last Saturday night, I should say. Marlowe Man first. Five yellow, Bad Boy Sniper second. Six green, Cooler Rocker third, and officially fourth in number one, Jumble. 8.5, 6 and 1 are official. 5.48, 14.04, 18.12 and 11.94. The